comes to music news, this is the music news that I have to tell you right now. And this is it.